After beginning to feel serious discomfort in the abdominal area, at the age of 84, Pope Francis had to be taken to the hospital by emergency just when he was at the traditional Sunday Angelus in St. Peter's Square. To everyone's surprise, Pope Francis did not have normal pain caused by some food as was initially thought. Rather, he had symptoms of a dangerous disease that develops in the colon, called colon diverticulitis, for which they had to perform emergency surgery seconds after arriving at the Gemelli Hospital in Rome. But what is colon diverticulitis, and why is the Pope's life unfortunately threatened with culmination by this disease? According to sources very close to the Vatican, the phase of the Pope's illness is already advanced, and this is not the first time that the Pope has to be taken to a hospital for these reasons. For people over 60, colon diverticulitis is a very sensitive issue, since this type of colon disease comes from a gradual deterioration.
Diverticulae appear to occur as a result of increased colonic intramural pressure, which over time appears to encourage external protrusion of the inner colonic layers. If we have a look at this image taken from a colonoscopy, we can see nicely demonstrated a diverticulum viewed from inside the lumen of the colon. Interestingly, in this image, we can actually see a small fecalith, or hard bit of feces, that's become lodged within the diverticulum itself. This is directly relevant to what happens to cause diverticulitis. So let's have a closer look at that. In diverticulitis, the opening of the diverticulum becomes blocked, typically by a fecalith, as we can see here. Subsequently, this obstruction of the diverticulum lumen leads to replication of bacteria and increased mucus secretions within the diverticulum itself. However, in cases where the perforation is large, this usually results in the development of pericolic or pelvic abscesses, or in the most severe cases, can lead to peritonitis and death.